I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Ever since I was really little, I've always loved drawing and painting and working with colors and stuff. There's something so cool about starting with a blank canvas and then just turning it into this thing. And you can make whatever you want, like there's no rules. It's very much like when you go in a studio and you make a song. You go in with nothing and you come out with something. And that whole idea to me is so cool. You can actually physically see it happening when you're painting or when you're drawing. It's like you're seeing something out of nothing and it builds, and you can just make it whatever you want, and there's no good or bad, really. I see music and colors and days of the week and letters and numbers all in colors, and it's involuntary and I don't choose what color I see, I just see it that way. And I think there's a word for that called synesthesia. Each of my songs is a color. So I have like the list of the colors that I see each song, and I'm gonna take those because I want to incorporate those colors in my painting.
I apologize.
Since I want to incorporate each song and each color from the album onto this canvas, I want to make sure it's evenly done. So since there's 13 songs, I'm going to try to make like maybe about 12 lines, so there's 13 spaces. Outlaws is like a very golden color. I don't want to make it too watery, so I'm not using too much water, but I don't want it to be too thick either, so I used a bit of water on the brush at the beginning. I'm going to go on to the next for 17. Which is like turquoise. This is one of my favorite colors, it's so pretty. For the music video for Here, it's all in purple, and that's how I saw the song, and the second we finished it, when it was still a demo, I just couldn't help but see purple, and so we made the video the way I saw it in my brain, and everything was purple, the lighting was purple, and when I do it on stage, it's purple. I just think it has this feel to it. Every song, every mood has this feel that has a color attached to it. How did it ever come to this? I shouldn't ever come to this. I'm currently writing out the lyrics to one of my songs called 17. And the line is, I'm a know-it-all, I don't know enough. When I was trying to find a title for the album, I was looking through the songs. And once I got to the song 17 and I was listening to it, that line popped out at me because it made me realize how each song represents being a teen. And sometimes as teens, we think that we know everything and we try to figure things out so soon in our lives. And at the end of the day, we really don't know much, and we never really fully figure things out. It's just me saying, this is what I think I know, and this is what I'm trying to figure out in life, but I'm not really sure about it.